Clap your hands, all you people. Shout unto God with a voice of...